monitoring a high flow rate. The next monitoring station they have on that is up at Delight Road, which is above our problem tank area here. And they were getting a normal flow up there. So with that, we were looking along that stream for a leak. We had aircraft up Saturday. They were looking for it. Unfortunately, they didn't find it. It was just some deductions from reading some of the flows. This is what happened to some of the tanks. Some of the tanks, that these two tanks right here, were dry in 36 minutes.
I guess this is harder to spot than, say, a water main that's under a street. I mean, a water main under a street, you can see there's flooding and everything like that. This is probably much harder, right?
It is, yes, sir. We've had this before, not to this extent, but we have had leaks in streams before, but not to this extent.